So guys, I was just informed of this on another YouTube channel. But Fortnite is holding a pretty epic event this Saturday. The pressure plant on the map. That robot's being built. It's happening. The robot is more than likely going to be taking on that monster that's been destroying the map. And I think we're speculating that we are also going to be fighting in that chaos. And this will be on the 20th. And this will lead up to the season 10 storyline.